And we're back with more Pillars of Eternity. Okay, our little device is telling us to go here. That there's ore or something. I forgot who gave us this thing. The instrument. Ista. She wants to test her prototype. And hey, we're gonna explore this cavern. It might lead back down into that cavern. It's all well and good. I mean, if it doesn't, we'll just go explore the other cavern after this one. That's all. And I meant to hit that.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Constantly cautious. Cautiously constant? Hello. Here be monsters. This device seems to be responding to something within the cave at the base of the approach to Durgan's battery. And we have Lagufaths. And exclude him out.
Let's go!
And let's go. Alright. Get a little healing here. Yeah, let's not sneak anymore. Oh, he's paralyzed. Aloth. Here. Oh, he's paralyzed. Free us. Suppress affliction. Thank you very much. Alright, where is he? Adair? Yeah, knock that. Adair! You cast on him, okay. Well, mirrored image, if we can get it off. No, mirrored image. Boom. And help him. Is he paralyzed still? Yeah, heal this guy. Like, seriously. Boom, get him. Okay, good. Knock that. Hit that. Kill that. And keep going. Why are you tanking? You can't tank. That is not possible for you. What kind of fun thing can we do here? Can we ringleader this one? No one's attacking her, I don't think. Yeah, hit that one.
What?
Is he really tanking these things? Well, he's got mirrored image on, that's why. Is she casting her spell? I don't think she ever actually... No, she's still going. Like, nothing's going on here at all. Are you ever gonna cast a spell? Now you're gonna do it. Cast it. I wanna see her cast it. Aelot's out. She's not casting it. This is freaking ridiculous. Alright, everyone just kill everything. That means everybody. Or just hide behind them. You could, you know, go over this side and attack it from there. Oh no, just run around aimlessly. Oh look, you can attack it that way. Ista's device is pointing at stuff. Maybe Ista's device could help tell these warriors where to go. Holy crap. And what's the matter with freaking Theodas? Takes her forever to cast a spell? A day later, she casts it, right? Can't wait that long. I'm guessing that's a valueless sword. It's pointing at the wall there.
Laying low.
Yeah, everybody lay low. You should be ashamed of yourselves. Goes out that way. Did we come in this way?
No problem.
I'm guessing we came in that way. Maybe that way. I don't even know. Frost ooze.
That's it.
It's more than half dead.
No!
Alright, because of Aelos, need to rest. It was a balloon. Okay. It seems like I'm a little impatient.
Light, flame, and sound.
Because I am.
We'll keep to ourselves.
I hate when our characters don't do what we tell them to do. Oh, there's something over there.
Something over there.
Something over there. Two sapphires. That's not what I want to hit. Tab is what I'm looking for. How's that? Bones of what? Looks like some kind of insect. Some kind of long-legged spindly thing. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna guess that we... I don't know. That we came through there? I don't even know. Let's go out. Okay. Yep, that's where we came from. Okay. That makes sense, though. Didn't look like that orientation we came through. I don't know. Okay, so... what did the journal say? I don't know. But the only way I can see is this way. Are we sneaking? Stop sneaking for a sec.
I'll see what I can find.
Ah. We're by these guys. We've talked to them before. Okay. Alright, so where is this device pointing? Device? Device? What'd I say? I do not have that sort of accent. I just don't know what kind of accent that is. Oh wait, there are stuff highlighted. I didn't see that. An exceptional arbalest. A pile of rocks. White Adra gems. A handful of polished crystals of White Adra retrieved from the Lagerfoth Cavern. All are covered in notches and peculiar engravings, though their meaning is unclear. I guess that's what we were looking for. Ista's device didn't point to ore, but it did detect a small hoard of White Adra jewels. She would probably be interested to hear of these results. I'd say. If there's anything else we can see before... along the walls here. Uh-huh. Potion of Major Regeneration. We knew her from the war, you know. Major Regeneration. Oh, I threw it. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? I wanted to grab one, which you double click to do. Not shift click. Boom. I think we found it all, yep. He's gonna stand around all day? I think he's been standing around 4 days, actually. Stop that. Crap. Russet wood. Can we also get this way? Yeah. I was kind of worried they wouldn't let us go. Yeah, that goes to Russet Wood. We want to go back to town. Nothing else? Yes. No, we can't go through there. Yeah, I need to head back to town. Actually gonna head back to Cad Nuar right now. Cause I'm actually gonna switch party members. Okay. I don't even know what kind of what class she is. Alright, hold on a second. Kinda, my friend. Just in case someone needs a shield. Armor. Sword. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this. This is for the monk whenever we get him. I'll let him keep his gun even though I can't use it. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I don't even know where that went. Give me that. Give me that. I don't know what to do with all this crap. Put that there. These rings, changing heart. Grants dominate. That's protection, right? Yeah. I'll let him keep his armor. Plus 15. I don't think she can use any of this stuff. I don't know. Let's just make some room here, I guess. I don't know what she can wear, what she can't wear. And I don't want to switch back and forth. I'll let him keep that. Belt. Knockdown, yeah. For those knockdown, drag-out fights. Fen walkers, yeah. Defense against stuck and stuff like that. We'll see what she can wear. I mean, her armor might be herself, so... I don't know, maybe we can't equip things? We'll find out in a second. Okay, we'll let him keep his gun. Of course, we can't get rid of this. And, his armor. He's got such a funny head, doesn't he? Okay.
Safe travels.
Same to you, my friend. Devil of Caroc is a rogue.
I'm right here.
How about that, huh? We just finally get to look at her. Devil of Caroc's body. Heavy armor. Huh. Can we remove this? Cannot be unequipped. Okay, so she... We can't put any regular armor on her. What about stuff like rings? Yes. But that other ring. Protection. There you go. Do you want to read this, though? The inventor Galvino constructed the Devil of Caroc's ornate body out of forged bronze inlaid with intricate silver panels and featuring elaborate etchings in the Valian style. Held together with myriad small brass pins and hinges, it is a marvel of craftsmanship and serves as an ambulant vessel for her soul. Oh, she has slashing, piercing, and shock damage, too. Well, shock most stands out. Whether for aesthetic or functional reasons, Galvino fitted the face with onyx eyes. Their smooth finish reflects the devil's surroundings impassively, though occasionally a glint of imperfections within the stone or some deep-seated spark of malevolence shines through. Oh gosh, you're really evil? Okay, nothing over here, it's just the Deerwood Trapper. So here's her stats. With this resolve, really good. Perception is excellent too. Might is pretty good. Immunity to blind, charm, confused, dominated, and unconscious. She can't use food, drinks, or drugs. Immune to disease and poison effects. Okay, so these are the rings we gave her. Blinding strike. A dirty attack that makes the opponent unable to see. Inflicts extra damage and blinds the target. Coordinating positioning. In one quick move, the rogue instantly switches positions with one nearby target, canceling engagement if in effect. Automatic when targeting an ally, otherwise must hit versus an enemy's reflex. Death Blows. Allows the rogue to size up a target's battlefield position, making sneak attack more effective when the target is affected by two or more conditions that allow a sneak attack. Plus 100% melee damage and range damage. Finishing Blow. The rogue looks to finish off an injured opponent with a precise deadly strike that increases in damage the less endurance the target has. Full Attack. Plus 5 accuracy, plus 50% damage, plus 50% damage by percentage of endurance lost. 2 per rest. Living Machine. Immune to poison and disease. Right, can't use food, drinks, or drugs. The Devil of Caroc is an extraordinary being. Her artificial body is immune to the effects of poison and disease, but is unable to process food, drink, and drugs. According to Galvino, the magic of potions affects the devil despite her strange physiology. However, ordinary field triage is useless. Okay, so she can still take potions. That's good. And I'm guessing she can be healed as well by spells. Reckless Assault. Causes the rogue to dive into battle without a second thought, lowering his or her deflection but increasing accuracy and weapon damage. Minus 8 deflection, plus 8 accuracy, plus 20% melee damage, and plus 5 reflection. Sneak attack. Plus 50% damage against blinded, flanked, and in the first 2 seconds of combat. Uses the rogue's ability to approach unseen, adding additional bonus damage to attacks when the target is blinded, flanked, hobbled, etc. within 2 seconds of combat starting. Withering Strike. Weakened for 11 seconds. Full attack. Plus 25% damage. The rogue aims for a vital area, inflicting extra damage and weakening the target. Pretty cool. Weapon Focus Peasant, which is good for using hatchet, spear, quarterstaff, or hunting bow, or unarmed. Gotta find her a hatchet or a spear. Backstab. Plus 100% damage. Deflecting Assault. Increases the rogue's ability to concentrate, reducing the deflection penalty when using Reckless Assault. Devastating Blow. Broadens the rogue's knowledge of a critical anatomy, increasing the damage done by finishing blow. Okay, it's just like a, a level up for that. Shadowing Beyond? Invisible, immune to engagement, untargetable. Break engagements for 11 seconds. Allows the caster to temporarily turn invisible. Enemies cannot detect invisible characters, and attacks made from invisibility automatically count as a sneak attack. Awesome. Well, that's how we do it. Attacking, casting a spell, using a special ability, or using an item will end the invisible state. And bloody slaughter. 20% of hits converted to crits against targets with low endurance. Plus 0.5 to crit damage multiplier against targets with low endurance. All attacks at enemies with low endurance convert some hits to crits, and those crits do additional damage. Additional damage. Mind you. Alright. So, can she wear boots? Yes. What does this do? Helps against stuck and stuff like that. What is she using? A fine spear? Oh, I guess that'll have to do for now. Till we find a special spear. Or hatchet. I mean, she has proficiency in that. I mean, technically we could give her something else, but... Gauntlets of Swift Action. She can take that, okay. Cloak of Protection, good. Intellect? Ooh, that's funny. Okay. Belt. Knockdown. Yeah, she'll get the knockdown thing. Boom. Is that something you can see on her? Not really, no. Okay. Oops, sorry guys. There's a hatchet, but it's not... Can I make it fine? I think she has to use a war bow. I mean, a hunting bow, not a war bow. I was looking at a war bow. Log of Frost Spear, 13 to 18. I could chant this. Okay, I can only choose one, I guess. I can make it superb. Superb. Let's not choose freezing, because we're in like a freezing area, so let's choose burn. How about against, Beast? How's it now? Got all these goodies. And... what kind of bow can she use? Peasant. Hunting bow. We have a war bow. She's not proficient in it. We'll try to replace it with something else soon. I guess we'll give her some goodies. Since she can use these. Grimoire and pet, which you can't have. Now, is this double Oh no, she can have a sword shield too. Awesome. There you go. Want that there. There you go. Here, hold some crap. Make yourself useful. Okay. One second. There you go. I'm sure there's others that I just... It's like playing concentration or memory game. Alright. Rest. His footsteps sound weird. Mm. Rest time. Oh my god, all these choices now. Training grounds. Woodland trails. Ireland payday. Okay. Starred Village. They'll be pleased to see us with the Devil of Caroc.
Didn't think I'd miss this place. Had that much right.
Alright guys, tune in next time when we look around Solace. We've got some stuff to do, some things to wrap up. People to react to us now that we have the Devil of Caroc. We'll see how that goes. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.